I'm not a hero. Sorry.
Trust me, you picked the wrong guy to be your hero.
I shot my friends in the face because they told me what to do. I don't think I qualify.
I'm not a hero. They told me to shut up.
I shot my friend because he slapped me in the face. I don't think I'm, like, you know, qualified for this position, sir.
Ma'am.
Woo!
Ma'am.
Appears I got my...
I'm coming in, guys. Coming in.
I'm almost dead. I didn't even realize it.
Oh, hello.
Three twins.
Bro, we all look the same.
Did you hear that guy?
Yeah.
Death embrace you.
I would just lit that guy up.
Clifford does lie.
Clifford makes you his bitch.
You are the bitch.
And I forgot to grab snacks when we were in free mode, so yeah.
Oh, that's your own fault.
Maybe you guys weren't distracting me.
Maybe if you guys weren't fucking trying to fight me with a helicopter.
I wasn't fighting you with a helicopter. I was just fucking you from behind, and you liked it.
Rest in peace.
It's not the emotion I felt. But okay. You just fucking shoot this guy already? Fuck's sake.
Yeah, I kept shooting him like millions of times. He said, no, I don't want to go down.
There I die, okay.
He just got headshot in the face. Jesus Christ.
I saw, like, his head popped back.
His head cocked all the way back. Just fell over dead.
Oh my god.
Wait, stop doing that so fast, you fucking idiot! So I can actually buy armor and fucking ammo, you dickhead.
I know, that just crossed my mind, I'm sorry!
Fucking sitting over here complaining that I don't have any armor and you won't fucking let me get it.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not. A lot.
Now, dog, don't get shot in the head, alright? Oh! For fuck's sake! He just went flying out the window!
Oh my god!
You just went, like, head for head first out the window!
Jesus Christ!
God, man!
Oh,
what's
my
up with that?
God!
I don't want to do this with you anymore, you fucking suck.
I didn't even see him, I
just
shot him
out
to
the
my
window.
Right, and I look back at him, he's out the fucking window.
What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god. What the
fuck? Sake! I hate you! Stay back, you don't get to go over there anymore.
I didn't fucking do anything. I don't fucking know.
Well then, if you're dying this mysteriously, then stop doing going over there. Because you've died three times in a row from that exact spot. You got headshot, then you dived out the window, then you died behind cover. Stay over here.
Stay
here. For fuck's sake, man.
I was being careful this time.
No, you weren't being careful enough.
Fuck you!
Fucking loser.
I literally got killed behind fucking cover.
This is gonna be like I'm gonna have like a 30-minute video of how many times you fucking died during that one part.
Let's have like a little scene of like dog's deaths.
I mean, just make sure you're in front. If you're gonna die, just make sure you're in front of me so I at least can make a combo.
Well, stay behind me.
How would you keep up?
I was shooting. Fuck you. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. No. Uh huh.
What, you're gonna try to be a badass now? You've died three times. You have no credit with me.
I'm not trying to be a...
Well, you're like, and then you start running forward, so...
Well, yeah, because then you're like, well, how about you stay in front of me and keep up?
You guys are like brothers. We argue just like brothers.
You should hear me and my brother argue. This is dumb.
I have a fucking twin sister. I feel like I really have a brother.
Yeah, you guys have a brother and a twin sister.
Yeah, I have a twin sister, man.
Does she know what you're thinking?
I feel that.
No.
Alright, you go first.
Watch out for that Emmy to the left. He's gonna come out soon. He's gonna come out soon.
No, go ahead, dog. Yeah. I wanna see what you do this time.
No, just they're all dead.
Yeah, right there to the left. Alright.
Here we go. Now you can move up.
I have like two pair of... I have a few pair of health left.
Stay the fuck back. No! Dog, be careful!
I see.
Just making sure. Alright, let's go.
What up? Let me heal up.
You know what?
Who cares
about that? Frag up. Awesome, death. Watch out for the one in the room.
I literally had to shoot that guy up the butt to kill him. Get the fuck out of here, man. God.
Oh my God.
Shoot him in the chest and they just go flying backwards. Die!
He's dead.
He's not!
That's the thing, he's not! They don't want to die!
I want whatever body armor these guys have.
Oh, yeah, that's like some heavy shit, though.
Like, I want their skin!
Get the fuck out of the way!
Why are you shooting rockets?!
God, you idiot!
Why are you shooting fucking rockets that close to us?
Why would you walk in front of someone shooting rockets?
I didn't walk in front of you!
How did I blow myself up?
Because you were in front of me!
How does that work? If I'm in front of you, there should be nobody blocking me.
Exactly!
You walked in front of me then, you idiot!
No, I didn't. I peeked my head around the damn corner, so I didn't walk.
No, dog fucking walked in front of me.
Oh my God,
idiot.
I peeked my head around the damn corner.
I know you didn't get in front of me. It was fucking dog come down the stairs and then walked straight in front of me. Why are you yelling at me? I know where you were.
Why are you yelling at me?
Because I thought you were dog for a second there, and then I realized you're not that retarded. Now stay the fuck back and let me shoot these guys.
Thanks for not knowing that I'm a folk. Okay.
You stay the fuck where you are! He did the same thing last time!
Are you done shooting rockets?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay, let's go. Alright, let's move on.
I literally had to turn around and look at him like, stay the fuck back! God.
Watch out for the far left. Okay. Shit!
Oh my God.
I shouldn't have got on that right wall. That's all I should have done. I shouldn't have got on that right wall. Knowing that there's tons better to the left. I shouldn't have got on that right wall. That's simple as that. Don't be mad at me, Father.
This is the actual thing.
No, it's a setup. Oh, this one. If you have PTSD for this is your one.
well.
Anyone.
The fuck was that?
I have no idea.
We win.
Mission accomplished.
You're a little late, guys.
Yeah, fine. A little late to the party. We had lots of fun.
Why am I not wearing my mask?
Why am I not wearing my mask?
You are wearing your mask.
Not on my screen, I'm not.
Well, you are on mine. Which chair are you sitting in? Can I get this
place on lockdown right now? Hold on, get the camera back on me. Come on, you imbeciles. I'm sitting in the left, the right, far right. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding. Maybe next time you'll listen to me. This gay ass.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I finance, you'd all be dead, and the country would be in the hands of well, who exactly?
Hey, sir, I don't know who you're talking to. You're the one that has a, you have a computer as a best friend.
You're the one that has a mustache that looks like, makes you look like a pedophile. Here?
Sure. He's a pedophile.
We know it's Russians. He looks like a pedophile. He is a pedophile.
She looks like a man.
The whole point, Mrs. Rackman.
Oh, she does, isn't she?
We think it's not like, Russian. Face like a bulldog.
That would be too easy.
I like how we're all wearing masks. Clifford says that there's a 99%
probability. For me, what the fuck? Where's my mask?
I'm not wearing a mask.
I'm
Russian.
Not. It's not Iran.
I am.
Iran, no. Clifford you both says, are.
But you guys are on my screen. Man.
Yeah, you guys are wearing a mask and I'm not.
Hey, it's Walter White. Russian
agitator, hitman, Walter White.
Hell yeah, man. I'm not buying
any Russian of Walter
well,
White.
Someone just tried to kill you and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look. Look at the graphics.
Okay. Yeah, look at those graphics. They're amazing. Breathtaking. 2019 graphics right there.
Who caused the assault by the museum? Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself.
Damn. Yeah. No, listen to the man lady.
Listen to the lady,
oh,
man.
Fuck yourself.
Clowns, public sector clowns. The clowns.
Nice. Oh my God.
Held the nice Tesla, my guy.
Solve nice Tesla.
With Clifford, there is no problem now.
How does he drive in the snow with that shit?
I'll be in touch.
He doesn't.
Think this, work this. Where's my assistant?
He does.
I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.
Watch him spin out.
Watch him crash into like 30 other cars.
Watch us win. Yeah, dog, you get silver because you got shot in the head 3 times.
You know what? Kiss my ass, you fucker.
I'm the one that is better than you.
Yeah.
That was easy.
Well, we lost the elite challenge because we restarted because you fucking killed yourself 3 times.
Man, flew out the damn window, man. That's great.
He got headshot backward, flew out the window, and then died behind
headshot
cover.
Headshot backwards. Oh my God.
I'm gonna watch that clip backward. Hold on, give me a second.
No! Fucking... you dick!
Surprise!
Wait, did you say bick or dick?
You
oh,
bick!
Oh, my money too, bro.
You bick? You son of a bick.
You son of a dick.
I'm just banking my money, sir!
I was putting away my money.
No! Banking my money!
You fucking cunt, fuck off!
You fucking what now? You cunt, fuck off?
You bitch.
I'll give you money.
Did you see that?
Wait, why did it not log on to you? It's on fire, motherfucker.
I'm done. I'm done with these fucking missions, dude.
can't. They, wow, they really nerfed this game. Can't kill yourself after you kill another player for 3 minutes. Why are you in the middle of the road, huh?
Why are you,
why are you in
over?
The middle of the road, huh?
Why are you in the
Why
middle
the
of
fuck
it?
Are you in the middle of the road? What the fuck do you think you're doing in the middle of the road?
Oh my god! Oh my god! No!
He just comes in from out of frame and sweeps you off your feet. Like, you literally swept him out of frame for me. He came in and then went out. It was so well done.
Let's get him, boys.
Fuck! Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
This is Bumble number 5.
Oh shit. Oh, hi. Hello.
You just swept him off my screen.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys?
A lot of fucking things. Oh my god.
I haven't had this much fun on Grand Theft Auto in a long time.
You're welcome.